Hello and thank you for viewing today's daily challenges for Wednesday, December 18th, 2019 are 1 belt buckle updated, 5 common bulrush picked, 1 finished showdown and shootout series, 2 iguanas skinned, 5 non-player enemies lassoed from horseback, 3 smallmouth bass caught, and 1 visited brandywine drop. You can find Madame Nazar at the Dakota River Burnt City south of Valentine in New Hanover today. You can find smallmouth bass down in Lake Don Julio, which is south of Armadillo in New Austin. Iguana you can also find over around Tumbleweed, Benedict Point area, Chola Springs, you see where I've circled it, and then there's even a spot over west of Rhodes. There's a little island where you can find it. And you can find common bulrush probably on that island too. You can find it along the river by Valentine. You can find it around Heartland Overflow. Common bulrush, when I was a kid, was called cattails. So I'm pretty sure it's even at Cattail Pond. It's around Southfield Flats, which is north of Rhodes. It's over in LaGraw. You know, I mean, like, we're talking a plant that just pretty much grows on the edge of water. So just about anywhere you go that has green vegetation next to water, you're going to find common bulrush. That's even by Van Horn here. Like, right by the fast travel point in Van Horn. Like, you can load in and practically pick it without moving. And then today's daily challenges for the rolls are 1 moonshine bar changed decor, 2 moonshine bar danced for 2 minutes, 1 moonshine sold with 5 minutes left, 2 goods sold to local buyer, $200 made from trading, 1 resupply completed with 5 minutes left, 3 antique alcohol bottles found, 1 antique alcohol drunk, 3 collectibles found with a shovel, 3 bounty targets brought in, 3 eagle eye used to track a bounty target, and 1 hard or legendary bounty mission completed. Thanks for viewing and thank you, sponsors. If you're new, don't forget to subscribe. If you want to show your support, make sure you're following on Mixer, or if you have Amazon Prime, connect Twitch and Amazon accounts for a free monthly Twitch Prime membership. Links down below. Until next time, happy hunting and happy trails.